All right, Darkest Dungeon, what do we got going on?
Lord Jamar, international superstar, crashing through your door like a troubadour. That's what me and Boo before. Give it to you raw.
So this game is basically about, it's like a role-playing game, except for your characters that get the shit kicked out of them and die or go crazy or something like that. There's a boss. Let's go take on the Sodden crew. And a healer. I gotta make sure she's on point though. Okay, so she can heal a lot in different spots. This guy needs to be pretty much probably last all the time. That's a weird one right there, yeah? We'll figure it out. So we're gonna try and kill the vengeful, kill the Sodden crew, which is a boss, and the bosses in this game are extremely fucked. Are you still in here? Hey, say something if you can chat. I want to see if it actually goes to the game or not. Is the chat still working? If anybody's in chat, say something. I want to test it and see if it still works. Or type something. Type something.
I oppose. I'm still here, but got to bounce soon.
Oh, no, that's cool. I just wanted to see if it works in the game. It does. You can bounce whenever you want, man. Okay. Why did that do that now? Okay, what's going on with the game? It's cheap. That's probably hidden. And I see what's going on.
It takes long to sync YouTube chats to your sheep chat.
I have YouTube, I got fucking Twitch. I'm using an app called Sheep Chat, and actually it's got it so that I can hear your voices, but usually the display comes up over the game, and for whatever reason, this game is blocking it out from being on top. So I have to actually listen to the robot voice tell me what you're saying, if that makes any sense. But it's working, the robot voice is working. Sheep Chat for fucking free is actually pretty solid. I have to give them that. I did a lot. I spent goddamn probably, not like actively, but for the past like 3 or 4 months, 5 months, maybe even 6 months, I've spent a lot of time trying to figure out how can I get my stream going. I can stream on multiple platforms for dirt cheap using a thing called Polystreamer, which is cloud-based, but it's the... Like, most of these cloud-based fucking things are charging a shitload of money. Polystreamer's dirt cheap. Sheep Chat allows you to combine all your chats into one place. And, it's pretty fucking solid, man. So let me get in here. Why are they saying that she's not fucking fired up? She's fired up. Yeah, she's got everything she needs. Let's go. Come on. No more bullshit. Oh, I see what they're saying. Now she does. What about you? And you, and you. Let's go. One more. Now I'm going into, yeah, with these fish people, so. All right, let's go.
Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A a sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below.
This game is absolutely ridiculously unforgiving. I don't want to say hard. Look at these guys will open shit on their own, even if it's trapped, if they're not paying attention.
Another mariner.
Another if I don't have a shovel, that would be a pain in the ass. Second guy's dead.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
I really do. I need like a computer expert to help me set up my stream shit. It just takes so long for me to figure this shit out. I do eventually figure it out. I just don't know that it's... Ooh, this person's gonna get fucked. Whoever's... Dead.
Eradicated.
Jesus Christ, just fucked that guy up.
As the enemy crumbles.
Your shape developed looking tighter than ever we used to. But we're ever smoking blunts for escaping all issues. Remember when I first tried to hit it, you held back. Now you smirking cause you was flirting, you was all that. My rap finally cracked surface. The weight was worth it after I hit it. Knew I was coming for late, working plus off. Secrets never hit the streets, nothing beat. Oh, sweet oil to spoil me. You was doing nice, things. Nice. In the sexiest okay, ways, good. I'm still amazed at you. Have my back to this day, but the way now I got you. Fire and rain, pleasure and pain. Change the bridges, lost and gains. Whether wife or mistress, we stay. Cause we fitted it with it, and I ain't hit it in a long time. So I'ma hit it for a long time. I'ma say with Hennessy, you never fade wine. We smoke weed and make money, that's my kind. Get the fuck out of here. gotta die.
I'm traumatized. My feelings tired. How will I know this is real?
Stun the jellyfish. It works. Stun the big fat buck. And it works.
You won't even fall.
That's good, because he explodes and well, he'll hit everybody. Oh shit, hold on.
Nowadays I had it up to here, from my chest to my head.
When the hold on, I gotta, now I gotta turn on the goddamn music so I can hear some of you fucking people. It's called Darkest Dungeon, Mallory. I'm gonna put it down to half so I can hear you people in the game. Darkest Dungeon, it's a role-playing game that is based on fucking up your characters.
Be gone, fiend.
Unless you know how to play like I do. Damn, except for I'm just so good. I'm just so good. Alright, should I do a rest? Yeah, we should.
So what that means, huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Yeah, it's a very dark and broody role-playing game.
Whenever he come in the midst of the boot camp click, it gets realer, so I still serve justice. 32 degrees freeze until these MCs decide to believe you are free. On my way from out of state, I hit my block FAP with my man Ruck and my man Rock ST.
Oh, what happened there? Oh, the ship chat. Sheep chat again. Sheep chat, you gotta stop getting in my face. There it goes. Keep my head not tea. Did you know it's me floating with potency? Buckshot, DBDB, and Evil D. Rock fluid. There should be like a screen. I'm trying to get the sheep chat to work so it pops up on all the apps. But right now I have it set to so I can hear people talk and robot voice when they try to chat something to me. You wouldn't like it when I'm angry. Ill thoughts to the dome start to change. Rearrange where y'all be kicking. My flavor, even my neighbor. Notice a change in the ruckus behavior.
Now you roaches don't even come closer, approach this. What I be smoking, leave your monkey choking. Straight from Yardie, like the one Robin Marley. You hardly ever saw me without a bag of that bomb weed. I wake up in the morning and chocolate's what starts it. Reaching in my pocket for the roach to spark it. I'm stepping in hotter this year with my brother dry tear and my cousin with no fear. So
who's got the disease? She does. Oh, she can't remove her own disease. That sucks. Kill the lords, pay the cost. Who's the boss? The generals pass laws that we GCs enforce. So you get stamped quick by the boot camp click when your fake MCs come with the same old skits. Nobody can cure her disease. To get paid in the streets or to really get biz. Here's misdemeanor, the crook with the mouth full. Known for being odd and rocking those flavor Timbos. It's half past Lincoln, closed dead and stinking. Okay, put a dodge on him. And then let's get going. Stacking on you crab snakes. I gotta move right cause my breath's at stake. Call up my dogs that's quick to bust. Partners in crime, take you back to the dust. Now I got four eyes to watch my back. Plus my own to make it a six-pack.
The darkness holds dominion. Black as death.
Is open, open to them head scoping, hoping they can get it right and right for the right, but they don't know the night. Keeps me in
all right. Is that it? You only got one thing to say? I can't even test if my goddamn chat works, as people say one thing and then shut the fuck up. You come in and say, what the fuck is this? and then shut up. And I don't know. I don't know if people are still talking or not. All right, let's go. This is not good, by the way. When they attack you and there's no light, there's no light. That's a bad sign. And the light doesn't last, so you're kind of screwed. Ooh, that'll work though. I'll take that. That shit, she just fucked up their whole shit. I really gotta get this, I gotta figure out how to get this fucking thing working. I gotta figure out how to get the chat working. Because the music is too quiet now, and for me anyway. Chat working in the goddamn in the channel so that people can I can just read what they're saying without having to go through all this waiting for the I don't know like closing fine wine rhymes of vintage and the universal will give me strength like spinach. Now is there a magic way to get this fucker to stay on top? It's supposed to stay on top. Their goddamn forums and see what the fuck. I really just did that because I'm trying to get rid of her disease. Window's there, but it's I can't see it.
As the fiend falls.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to end up spending money. You know what? That's what it's gonna boil down to. I'm gonna have to spend money on one of these fucking super Streamlabs or something like that, so I can actually have chat pop up in colorful colors and fucking lightning bolts and fucking ice cream and puppy dogs on my screen. That's just what it boils down to. Sheep chat's not working. It works on a lot of stuff. It ain't working on this, though. And I can't keep having this clunky shit going on. Know what I mean?
Another one falls. Obliterated.
So anyway, I'm gonna make sure the music is back up to a decentable. Oh, that's decentable. I don't even know if that's a real word, but that's where I'm at. Supposed to be scouting shit. He hasn't done shit. Fucking useless hound. Like I spent all that money so you can just sit on your ass. This is what he's doing. Get it back.
Decimated.
She's fucking just a monster.
Executed with impunity.
This fucking song right here that's coming up, this track, badass, by the way. Badass track. There's a nasty fuck right here. Huh. sorry, buddy. Oh, the dog missed. The Doge. You're not doomed. Shut your fucking mouth. Calm down. I want everybody to calm down. There it is. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see. Yeah. Biscuit. Oh, there's the dog. The dog decided to scout this time. But only down the fucking hall. Your dog sucks. Guys are gonna be what do they call it? Short work. Easy work. Vicious.
From our lands.
And this guy's like reminded of how he's got an arrest warrant for his porn habit.
Push on to the task's end.
Almost there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. she's back where she needs to be. Boom! You're stunned. Sure are. Missed.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Dog missed the doge. Doing very well. That I had no doubt.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Where's the Sodden crew? Oh my god, I'm still gonna fight this boss? I'm gonna get hammered.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
I can't believe I'm still fighting a boss. And of course he's not here. Wow, this is nuts. Jesus, we're probably done, man. It's a torch, you fucking idiots.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Oh, they're putting this abandoned sailor motherfucker right in the back room. And I got rid of my goddamn
tools of iron. You must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
This is going to be ridiculous. Mortgage. Might as well. Your silly slash isn't going anywhere.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I don't know, we gotta get in here before the light goes out.
Even in death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys.
Yeah, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way.
Inspiration and improvement. Strike.
There you go. Get some blood on that motherfucker. You missed, crew. I think these guys are too tough. Too tough. No stun there. No stun there. Anchors away. Apparently they got him encased in some bubble, a bubble logic. Why? Come on, you gotta get loose, dude. Break out. Now, next turn, she can go in and put the hammer down.
Yes.
There it is!
It's gonna be part of my new album. We're gonna have... Well, we wanna make the album different, so we're gonna have the album run about 38 minutes. It's gonna be an out there album.
Get that chain off my boy! Firing, motherfucker. They got her. We're done.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
She broke out, though.
Yeah. From Holly Berry, Sally Richardson, Stacey Dash, come to all Venus Tennis. matches, full linen suit. Next to Lisa Les of WNBA loose. Fly big bombers on a plane, sipping cocaine. Out over the sands in the Bahamas. Gotta hurt some things, wanna live like kings. Come sharp for the playoffs, the race for the ring.
Shut up.
Friday night, all the ladies from shaking. The place start quaking and everybody making hot beats. Focus on the everybody know me. Rock is on the beat.
Frustration and fury. More destructive than 100 cannons.
Cash in for the wins, my man, he likes skin. CL, he's back up on the floor.
Punch him up, punish. Punish, and punish. This is tough. These guys are gonna go fucking nuts before they win. Way too hard. Get in there. There it is. This guy off of him. Christ. Break free at least, right?
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Ridiculous disaster this is.
Hey yo, check this out, yo. This is Master Ace, know what I'm saying? Representing BKNYC.
Yeah, way to hit your own team, you fucking asshole.
It's only that hip hop flavor. Let's go.
If I never recorded another song, if I was wrong,
I should have known this dungeon was too easy.
If I never perform at another venue, if this genuine love doesn't continue, if none of my records was ever sold, if I fold and never see platinum or even gold, nobody ever again can recall if I stall and start working part-time at the mall. If there's no more shows for me to dabble in, no more traveling, even a show in Maryland. If none of my songs that ever been, never spin, if heavy rotation ever again.
Keep hitting, keep hitting.
If I don't do a song to incite millions,
we might be able to chunk these motherfuckers down.
Williams. If there's never a chance again to be seen on the pages inside of another magazine. If the luxuries in life I can't cross afford, if I never win a billboard or a source award, I wouldn't want your pity or your sympathy. Even if Marley never put me on the sympathy. But I gotta admit it, I'm glad he did it.
It's alright, she can disappear in the back.
I realized that I'm still a part of history. I learned the key to victory, it's not a mystery. You see, I got a lot of love for what I do in life. And after this, then I'ma find something new in life. I guarantee you, it's something that I really love. I give thanks for my life to God up above. that I'm blessed to have a job that I enjoy doing. Now as a man, I'm doing what I was a boy doing. The only difference is now I get to eat from it. I never thought I would be known on the street from it. But if not one fan, if it shows gratitude, and when they see me, they walk by with an attitude. It was still an enjoyable ride.
Devastating
blow. Yeah, Kane, Bismarck, and the far side.
Cause she ain't gonna fucking last the next. She's gonna die the next fucking round.
Rising like the cable rage. And yo, Premier and Google, this is out to you. Special Ed and Buckshot, it's a shout to you. I don't know if it's the end, but yo, it might be. Big up the Q-Tip, Alicia Heat, and Spike Lee. And everybody in the game I ever worked with. And all the chicks up in the game I used to flirt with.
But no, you can't double up. Show,
don't see no more Louis Vuitton and no Gucci. No more suede and linen. No more designer denim. No more Jeeps with a 1,000-watt system.
God, this rhyme of the Ancient Mariner, motherfucker, is not a joke.
My name up in the Daily News. No more Lexus coupes, Beamers, and Benzes. No more Cartier frames with colored lenses. No more chains and bracelets. And no baguettes. For what it's worth, yo, I got no regrets.
Keep it up. Keep it up. Oh! Oh, look at this. Look at this. Listen to this. That's what I'm talking about. Whew. Take that fucking food out of there. God damn. Everybody survived! Woo, woo! My God. Now if only I can get my sheep chat to work. Nobody probably even cheated. Yeah, nobody was chatting at me anyway, but still. I don't want to have to listen to the robot voice when I can't hear it over my fucking music. Beautiful, beautiful. God damn it. God bless it.
Why you don't want to hold my hand?
So satisfying.
The poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Now you know you just better hold my hand. Wait a minute, where you going?
I'll be back.
Oh, yeah. Who's the most fucked up? Oh, look at it, you guys. Hey. Pray. Meditate. Pray. Literally doesn't give a shit about that. She's like, you know what? No, we can't even do you. We gotta put you in the goddamn med ward. Get rid of your red plague. Huh. Oh. Oh, oh, yep, 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 come on, come on, nobody's planning to kill you, you're just fucking crazy right now, we just went through a goddamn hell spoil. Does it look like these four are ready?
Yeah, yo, this is Supreme, Lufu Rockets, Best of all, Spadia, Bob Ski Love, DJ Nelson. Check it out, my people!
Make sure that your seatbelt sign securely fastened, that all your carry-ons are completely under the seat in front of you. If you're using a permanent security device, it will be necessary to turn it off.
Sheep chat, you gotta calm down. I think we're gonna go.
Keep it up, please. Move to Rogers. How am I? Please. Signing out.
I think these guys are like, oh, this is gonna be nasty for the enemy. That's all I'm gonna say right now. Yeah, we're gonna go kill this second boss. Two bosses in a row. In a row. No more of this bullshit. Hold on. These guys are just like, well, we killed one boss just now, and though everybody was fucked up by the end of the battle, everybody is still alive. A little bit of therapy for a few years, several years of their life, they'll be okay. A few psychiatrists, a couple fucking psychologists, some NLP meditation, you know, self-help gurus, they'll probably be okay. Maybe. But right now, we're gonna go into big league chew, do the same thing. Wait, back. This is the ruins, and who likes to hang out in the ruins?
Sup, dude.
What's going on, my friend? Let me double check. That's got to be Jossum.
Oh, cool. All the guys and gals in the who you see.
Hold on. I got to read this. I got the sheep chat doesn't work like it should. Oh, well, you're saying random stuff. Who's see? Oh, in the house. I see what you're saying. Yeah. So I'm getting ready to fight the second boss right now, which is this one. Bosses in this game are extremely ridiculously hard. So I'm taking all my tough guys. Lord Rom right here is the toughest guy who's been there since the beginning. I think this guy has been too. Fevero? We'll see. Provisions. No, we're ready though. We're ready. And in this game, one of the most important things to have. Oh. It's medium. I don't even know if I need that. Let's just go with what we got. One of the most important things to have is.
I entertained a delegation of experts from overseas, eager to plumb the depths of their knowledge and share with them certain techniques and alchemical processes I had found to yield wondrous and terrifying results. Having learned all I could from my visiting guests, I murdered them as they slept.
See, because the guy is, he's an H.P. Lovecraft guy. He found a book in a goddamn ancient mansion, and it was like dangerous looking, and he decided he was going to do the rituals inside. I never fucking understand that, because I don't think I've ever read or come across any science fiction where the dude found some book buried deep in some fucking house, some ancient house somewhere, and he did the rituals, and it turned out well. It's never turned out well. So people keep doing it, you know? You're like, dude, just don't do it. Take the book and burn it or something. Don't fuck around with it. Oh, goddamn sheep chat. There it is again. Ooh, that's really good. Take a break, brother. These gargoyles are shit. Stun.
Hey,
and then he can that was strong. Oh, the doctor missed.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
He won't bleed though, he's a goddamn statue.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. A handsome reward for a task well performed.
You still watching this, Bobby, or did you already leave too? I'm gonna still fuck up people. Fuck up these sons of bitches.
I am here.
Oh, you are here. Oh, cool mode. Fucking failed that one. Wait, what'd you say? Oh, you got two Bob plastics here? Hold on. It's hard to decide what to do. He's all right, though. He doesn't need to transform yet. That doctor does not fuck around, by the way.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press the
damn!
Give them no quarter.
Woo! That was some Ric Flair shit right there.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Yeah, thank God I got shovels. We're not quite there yet. We're not even close to quite there yet. Go ahead, get it. Yeah, of course, because why I got him set on treasure duty? Here's your fucking bill. Ooh, this is turning out really good. Might as well heal while we're at it.
Dead. I need you.
Bye bye, son of a bitch. He's dead. So what we do now is just go.
Vigor is restored.
Wow. 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 Wow.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
I don't think there's any poison in here. Now, this is where I don't think there's any poison in here. And then I get rid of the poison, and now every fucking battle after this is gonna be poison. There's no poison here. There it goes. Very good start. Now they're all fucked up. Debuffs and poison. Acid, because what do they call it? Blight in this game. He's dead. Another stun. Oh, how did you miss the basic skeleton, you basic bitch? Motherfucker. All right, those guys are both dead. There's no way they'll survive in the next round.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life
that guy's
is
dead.
Taken.
Doesn't matter.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Kumo D. Wouldn't it be funny if the skeleton would bleed?
Destroyed.
Wow. These guys are badasses. They have no problem.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
I can't open the chest. Alright, this is about where we take our break then.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
You are doing well, dude.
No, I am doing well, but now I gotta figure out. They might not let me do any of the, God damn it. Oh, yeah, like that. Now I can. So these guys got extra abilities. Nobody's got any goddamn diseases, right? No diseases. Fuck it. Now everybody's faster. And now he's like super, super fucking resistant to pretty much everything that's wrong with the world. And now we go. Well, of course,
Found in the most tenebrous.
But this ain't a tough battle. Watch this shit. Watch this. You don't want to piss me off, man. You do not piss off my team. Doctor in the front though, he's not good at that. He is not a frontline fighter. I knew that was coming. Cool Modi is a goddamn murderer. That's for sure. And then now they're, yeah, this is over with. This is over with. They're just trying to, they're trying to aggro my doctor to try and get him out of there. That shit ain't gonna happen. No problem.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Christ almighty, now what? I'm not getting rid of my food. This game sucks because in the sense that you gotta like trade, you don't just get to carry as much loot as you want, but you need this kind of stuff. So hopefully there's gonna be though, watch. Hopefully there's no more obstacles, but there's probably gonna be. That's not an obstacle, that's a trap. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, that's cool. Now what the hell? What do I fucking do with this? You know what I'm saying? This whole thing sucks. Now I gotta go all the way back, and by the time I get to the boss, my guys are gonna be beaten to pits. That's a problem. By the time I even get to the boss, my guys have no goddamn anything left. There's no way we're gonna get through this dungeon. There's no way. Did we just get a map? Look at. And of course the big boss. The big boss is way the fuck back over here. And I still have all this to go. And I can't even disarm my trap.
Traps lie in wait. Unsprung men thirsting for blood.
There's no way. We're gonna have to back out of this. I hate to say that. I'm a dick. I'll push my people to the limit. But I don't. They're not gonna make it though. They don't even have enough cords.
Masterfully executed.
There you go. Nice! Can't get mad at them for that shit. Can't get mad at the team for that. You can't get mad at him. Look at these guys. Look at these guys. So focused on him.
The blood quickens. Monstrous size
I'll
has
take
no
it.
Intrinsic merit. Unless
I will take it.
Exsanguination be considered a virtue.
You know what? I think I gotta get the fuck out of Dodge.
Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Sometimes you just gotta leave these dungeons, even if it's a boss like you want to fight. I still have half the dungeon left, and my guys are already filled with goddamn loot. It's just gonna be like a. It doesn't make sense. Yeah, we're getting out.
Reassemble. Evil is timeless after all.
Look at all that loot. There's no reason for me to stay there. Look at all that shit.
Madness.
No longer paranoid. Wow, there must have been some crazy shit going on in the fucking old Abbey. Look at these guys. They both will never. They will feel good. Unless I cure them. This guy's like, I'm gonna keep meditating. And then this chick got rid of her plague. Alright, I'm gonna take a station identification. Which means, for anybody watching, I'm quitting is what that means. If you're wondering what you've been listening to, if you are listening to, wondering what you've been listening to, let's get right on it. This is Mark Farina Mushroom Jazz Mixtape, Volume 4, 1992. That's the second thing that we've been listening to. The first thing that we listened to is something completely different. Where'd it go? I'm getting on my history. The first thing that we listened to was Beatsoup by Bosky Love, man. So I'm gonna put both of these links in the description box if anybody is interested in finding out, hey, how do I listen to this mix so I can get it while I'm just chilling at home and doing whatever. That's what I'm gonna do. So you'll see both of those links. Especially my YouTube channel, because we know that my shit's only good for about 15 days on Twitch. But this will be forever on my YouTube channel. And I got a battle with the fucking, with the goddamn record companies that are gonna try and ban the songs and ban my stuff and blah, blah, blah. But we'll get to that. We'll follow that road when we follow it. But we'll get to that road when we follow it, whatever. I'm gonna actually finish listening to this fucking track right here on Mushroom Jazz. Right here. Oh! This cool ass, smooth, fucking acid jazz, like you're in a goddamn jazz house. Woo! And people are like, we're gonna just keep listening to the break of dawn. Guys, like, share, subscribe.